So a lot of people like,
I wonder how her daughter feels.
Her daughter gonna be rich when she get that shower pole endorsement deal. Her daughter still gonna be able to look in her mother eyes. Cause all you groupies made movies, that shit just ain't get publicized. So Mimi, it's cool to fucking suck cock, but last season you got implants. This season you need some butt shots.
No, why you keep coming at her, Cass?
I ain't even coming at her ass, I'm just trying to help her get a fatter ass. Cause that flatter ass had me cracking up just like shattered glass. Or world star, like honestly, is this porno or comedy?